Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi folks, welcome to a new series on the channel. So basically I've seen a lot of people playing the new 2-point hospital and all these new hospital games. I thought I might as well join in. This is an old game. I think this actually was made by the same people who made 2-point hospital. This is Hospital Tycoon. Still one of my favourite games, I still quite enjoy it. So I've put it on hard, but I've gave it a decent budget so we can get things moving. From the get go, really. So you can see we've got 150k sandbox mode basically. So let's get the basics down. So I want a couple of big rooms. So here I'm gonna have a GP's office over here. This is going to be a layout that I use usually. Restrooms. Can you move it? It's not in the lane. Let's get some more toilets. Move that to the end. Add a few more cubicles. Spin. Maybe not. I can't remember what goes into these. It's been a while. 3, 2 hair dryers, or hand dryers, whatever. Put the pen outside. I don't know if that's where that goes. So we want. I'm just gonna go for a small one. And then we're gonna put the reception desk here. We'll put some. There, and then we'll put a single there. Obviously the next office will go in next to this. This can be actually get rid of this room. Want a bigger room. Can we have it sideways, please? There. You can be is it under medical? Yeah. Decontamination. I usually put that at the front. It's always handy to have it close by. So here we shall put the big room. That'll be the research room. Well, it's not letting me move that there, but that'll do it. So in here we will put this. Need to turn this into a GP's office. So that's now examination room, that'll do it. Restroom, research. So here we shall stick the other rooms. We'll stick a couple of smaller rooms on this side just to fill the place up a little bit. And then we'll put some more bigger rooms over here. that can be different needs. So let's get some staff on board. So we need you. We need a couple of doctors. We need an engineer to look after things. Janitor. Got a couple of nurses. And a research scientist, and that will do for starters. Oh, we need a receptionist, obviously. No, staff. And the research. So we could get one of the expensive ones, but we don't need one. Say that research in general is expensive, so that's the basics that we need. I'm going to give them. Can I take this room out actually and turn it into, yeah, that one. Where is that? Hold on. Delete. Is that a staff room? Doesn't say. That's a staff room. Give them some activities. So they'll just go to the staff room and mess about. I guess that goes in the main hall. We'll stick some notice boards. And they go in the rooms, them ones. Put that there. Customer satisfaction up, or patient satisfaction. Right, that'll do. We'll wait for our first few people to arrive. So there's someone. That's a premature aging one. Follow them. So I'm going to see if we need research, because we've not discovered anything yet. I want to put another office in here. Get some more. So what we've got, three doctors, two nurses. Was our first patient. Once they come out, we can research them. Get getting fixed. So let's slow things down. Treatment. So DNA amplifier, changing chemical pathologist, cardio scanner, rejuvenale, psychiatrist, or physiotherapist, sorry. A DNA amplifier and a cardio scanner. So it'll be you. And you can go. They're not going to the same room. Okay, fine. Can they go in the same room? No. Fine, we've got another one. That should slot in there. Then we can get you in there. Treatment. So you, pathologist and a physiotherapist. Pathologist and physiotherapist. Right. So we're going to let them run. So it all just seems to be the same people. So. Where are you going? Toilet? DNA test. Why are you down there? No, you're going to sit down. But the DNA thing's right there. No, that's not. What one's the DNA? Cardio. That's the DNA, that one. Oh, it's because somebody's in it. What I'm going to do, I'm going to stick another one in here. Another one of you in here. Another one of you in here. I'm going to hire some more people. I suppose we got a general. Got a doctor. And we'll get another physiotherapist. It's a psychiatrist. Physiotherapist. That should speed them up. Oh wait, we need more changing rooms, don't we? If we're not going to have more people in the other rooms. I think. Someone's getting research, so we'll need to keep an eye on and see what they need. other people should look after themselves. So you've got EM test and degor gassing. Right. Which is that and that. So it says it can go in that room because it's full. Can't get anyone in it. Plus it's going to be off. And you need... I don't think they actually need anything. I think there's staff that can control them. Is it just doctors I think it needs for them? Ba-dump. Oh fudge. I knew that was going to happen. And... What was I doing? Treatment? I just need a doctor. It's fine, we've got doctors for that. Oh, we got a 2-star health hospital, nice. I think we can go up to 5, isn't it? Oh, another 3. Just need to get the beauty up, you know. Those guys are getting treated fairly quickly. I think I need more nurses. Yeah, because well, I thought we had more than 2 nurses. But they'll go. We'll get a few more nurses and doctors. Yeah, one more nurse. And then another doctor. That should do. It's a little engineer guy, I bet he fixed the machine. Mm-hmm. So we've got 119, so we're nearly back up to where we started. Obviously we've got more people you can serve though. I might start giving them some decoratives. Get the beauty up a bit. Now we've got some money rolling in. Dude, you're about to die. What are you waiting on? Rejuvenation. We've got a rejuvenation chamber there. Is it because they're full? Get down there. Now. You've got 4 health. 3. I don't think he's gonna last. 2. He's gonna die. 1. And 0. Quick, get in. Just get in. Oh god, that was close. I've never had it that close. I've had people die, but never on the verge like that. Oof. That was close. He was going to die for sure. Nothing new, I don't think. Oh, there's someone new. Dude, go to the research so we can get you like that. So you should now be researched, so if we head over here, treatment, strength chair, that looks like one. Can I just stick that in one of these? It's not in that one, not in that one, it's gonna be in that one. Yeah. Cardio scan. Then start with therapy. There's a few of them. So part time for condition is 11 minutes, we are currently on 6. So if we get it under the part time, we obviously get a bonus. Which I think we might, because they're just going to cardio. Then startle. Rump. So that's under the part time, so we've got £300 bonus. So we're actually nearly back to where we started. So I've got a few empty rooms over here, that's fine. Well, you can look outside. I see they don't have any slow conversation. You are aging. We've got 4 people waiting. And Once you guys are finished having your conversation, oh, in front of us. So yeah, I think that'll be it for this episode. Just to get things kicking, we've got a couple of places going nicely now. If any new research comes along, we'll get it done and get them fixed and get them out the door. So that's been it for today. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Hospital Tycoon. Until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.